looks like a gummy bear album in stores on November 13th, with lots of music, videos, and